A member of the House Republican Caucus is calling for a meeting to address the allegations against House Speaker Glen Casada. He's accused of sending sexually explicit text messages to his former chief of staff, Cade Cothern. Cothern later resigned, and Casada has apologized but refuses to step down. Knoxville Representative Jason Zachary says the official request for a caucus meeting was submitted late last night. He says he expects that meeting to take place next week.